What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another exciting episode of
Simply Deathmatch.
This week we're going to be playing this fancy schmancy game right here. And the rules are simple: just throw a block in there and see who has the highest score, and that's the person that wins.
You said block?
Nah.
Anyways, as you can see, we're at Triple P's Palace, home of the Palace of P's.
So we're gonna get right down to it.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so Richard's up first. Which one is it?
Oh,
dude,
wow,
there's no balls in that one!
Oh, wow.
Alright, you gotta pick a different one.
Alright, here we go.
Score is zero at the moment. Oh, throws one, and for 1,000 points.
Oh, 2,000 points.
5,000.
He's on a roll.
Ah.
Jeez. Oh, in the gutter. 6,000. Getting them points up. Gutter at 14,000. Nice one!
20,000 points.
You feel confident with that number?
Yep.
Alright, so it's Geek's turn now.
You sure it's recording?
Yep.
I don't believe you.
So we don't have the hat.
Yeah, because we're at Triple P's Palace, so.
So there's the victory hat, I guess. He won this week.
Mm-hmm.
So thanks for watching, guys.
See you guys next week, as always, on Sibling Deathmatch. Oh, good sportsmanship, buddy.
Up.
See you guys next time.